Jamen, det skal jo helst sende det samme signal som andre domme i straffesager, nemlig at vi gennem straf sender et signal til både den, der bliver dømt, men også til resten af omverdenen om, at man skal have en anden adfærd.
Yeah, well, the ruling was a prison sentence of 4 months. It's a bit harder than I had feared, but that's the decision. The court has reasoned that he knew it was a prime minister. He only approached her because she was a prime minister, and that makes sense that, of course, a prime minister has a right to be on the streets in Copenhagen like everybody else.